I am a modern mandolin player and my band is playing at this festival. So, rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. A couple of you are gonna grease my chin before I leave this town. Oh, I have a rattlesnake rattle inside my highly polished mandolin, made from a slinky that I got from the Sharper Image. I like to collect different kinds of chords. Whoever has the most chords when he dies, wins.
I'm a traditional mandolin player with deeply soulful soul and my band is playing at this festival. I was born down in the Southland, 20 some odd years ago. I'm too old to ride the rails, so I thumb the road alone. I love both chords to train 45 and the off chord in old home place. But I don't like jazz. When Bill Monroe invented music in 1945, he did not have jazz in mind.
That is not true. Haven't you heard the original bluegrass band of Bill Monroe with Flat and Scruggs? Cedric Rainwater is playing walking swing style bass on many tunes, much like a jazz bass player.
No, he isn't. They reissued the original mono recordings in fake stereo. Flat and Scruggs left Bill Monroe for a dobro. That ain't no part of nothing, and I wouldn't have one in my band. Yes, sir. What do you know about real bluegrass?
I like the Osborne Brothers, Sonny, Marie, and Ozzy. And I have deep roots too, you know. I go all the way back to the first Nickel Creek album. Bill Monroe's most faithful fiddlers, Kenny Baker and Chubby Wise, were big fans of Stefan Grappelli, who was one of the world's greatest jazz violinists from France. Did you know that Bill Monroe recorded a session with an organist?
Shut up. I see you play Irish music.
You do know that the original bluegrass music combines elements of blues, jazz and early country music that was influenced strongly by Irish music, right?
Irish music all sounds alike. How can you tell the tunes apart?
By the titles. Actually, each tune is unique. Like a snowflake.
Flaky. Nobody takes breaks in Irish music and the banjo only has four strings and there is a flute.
There is also an accordion. Do you know Bill Monroe had an accordion in his band, before Flat and Scruggs?
Yes, but not enough to hurt my playing. Shut up. In the bluegrass music, we take breaks and play improvision, one picker at a time. In jazz, everyone plays a different song at once. It sounds like a gas explosion at a frat house.
But I hear bluegrass bands that play exactly the same solos every night. There are gypsy jazz bands that play the same solos every night, just like some bluegrass bands do. Some nights, I can't even play the same solo once. Maybe we can be friends after all. Say, have you heard of Django Reinhardt? The great gypsy jazz guitarist? My favorite bluegrass guitarist, Clarence White, loved him.
Durango Reinhardt? No.
Do you work with a metronome? I have several on my iPhone. I can play 16th notes at whole note equals 200. I need frets made of asbestos.
My sense of rhythm is natural and soulful. I pulled it from the air, birds, volcanoes and tractors. How can you play a chop on the jazz mandolin? The notes sustain more than 1 second. I have a woody, barking mandolin with woody chop and serious bluegrass bark. I'm due on stage soon. I notice many empty lawn chairs during your set. I would rather play 3 chords to 5,000 people than play 5,000 chords to 3 people.
Ouch.